नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वन एंड ऑल। दिस इज इन रेफरेंस टू वन मिस्टर डॉक्टर विशेष, ए फेमस काउंसलर फ्रॉम हैदराबाद, विच ही वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट द ट्रांस पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट, mind, consciousness, subconsciousness mind aspect. Now, when we talk about the new educational policies, I don't really think so we are touching upon this very basic aspect of it. The point behind talking about this is that in the 21st century, or right from 17th century to 21st century, if I really look at the education system, has had its own twists and turns. And it has changed in a much more diversified way. That is one point. The second point, the technological advancement which happened or is happening rapidly and consistently changing every now and then, I would rather put it across in nanoseconds. If we really see, everything is becoming more of an automation aspect, in a more automated way. I agree with the point that one needs to have the technical knowledge, and the technical know-how needs to be there. Point over here is, apart from technical know-how and other things, an individual needs to understand the transmanic aspect of an individual and the personality development towards the growth of himself and herself as an individual, to establish himself or herself. As I see the rapid changes that are happening now and then, be it catastrophic effects of atmosphere, mental and physical changes. Today I see that medical advancement is happening, genetical transformation is happening, the artificial way of presenting himself or herself is happening, and malfunctioning of the mind aspect also is happening. And unfortunately, today we do not have the kind of trainers or the facilitators who can really address this aspect of it. Today we have trainers in the market. Nevertheless, I am not trying to demean any of the trainers in the market, but I feel this is becoming more of a commercial aspect. As Dr. Vishesh said, paying 1 lakh, 50,000, 56,000, 75,000. I personally had an interaction with the training consultancy firm, which was asking for the same fees. and they were not ready to teach me exactly what I am looking at. Is there someone really looking at it? Because today need of the hour is not about computers or the coding or the decoding language. You don't know when the coding and decoding language fails. Because atmospheric changes are happening such that we need to really understand this. Ladies and gentlemen, let's be honest to ourselves. We have to think for a moment of time that the kind of education system or the kind of knowledge that we are imparting to the students is not about the grades or the percentages or number of scores or percentiles. Maybe he might get 100. Maybe he might be a very good a coder and decoder. He could write very good programs. I am not denying about it. But what is it that as a parent or as a teacher or as a facilitator, are we trying to help an individual to grow to the near to perfection level? This is still becoming an open-ended question. Nobody is able to address this. I see many of the programs or many of the personality development curriculums and trance. This subject has to be dealt. Why is it that we are ignoring as an individual? Is corporate governance looking at making or the cashing on the situation? Is corporate governance looking at, trying to emotionally blackmail? Out of 100 individuals, on an approximation, if you really see, only one or two will be able to handle that emotional intelligence. Not everyone is having that capability. How are we addressing this issue? It's becoming a very big question mark. When we talk about the humanitarian sciences, this is one of the key aspects. Forget about meeting the counselors or the psychologists. They remain. Nevertheless, but what is it that as a counselor or as a psychologist really look at it? I had the worst experience when I met a consultant psychiatrist in Davangere. He was administering me with tablets and other useless aspects. I ended up paying him. But the same thing which I did with the oral treatment and all helped me a lot. Is there someone who can really think from this point of view or from this angle? I thus close this video with a positive note and an open-ended question to all the trainers, as Dr. Vishesh told in his video. He is perfectly to the point. this needs to be addressed. Is there someone who can really look at it? Thus, I conclude this video. Stay blessed. Have a blissful life. May the Guru's grace be with all. Have a nice day ahead.